Can I help you? Farewell, and good fortune. Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon. Thank you. How many times have I said?
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithin's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lacthen. If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through?
Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
We are far from Kyovoshad, friend. Beyond their notice or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk. Until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.
Yes,
darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame.
But no worse than any of us have earned, is it?
Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Did you walk here too? I will pray for our feet.
I stuck the fool with his own blade!
Thank you. We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light.
Pa, is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The Knights march to call Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the Knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. She gave me a sword. Though I doubt it will ever stop. All right, soon. Edna.
Please, help us get out of here! came here to purge this evil. But now... I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
They're here! Get ready!
The only way out of this is to fight.
Yeah. That's good salvage.
Start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Sobeanna said to run would be to abandon life in a better world for her son.
Thank you.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
I see. So my mother was a knight penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
To believe it. But I've seen those scars before. Unsavory types are sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light.
Thank you.
go. I'm ready. Can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.